since we moved here, my kids started doing better at school, you know, like now they actually want to do their stuff, you know, once they come home from school, they're,
well,
my son, yeah, like my son, he's like asking me, like, yeah, you know, you should sign me up for this, or, you know, we should go for this, you know, and he's like just getting more, he's trying to get more involved in school, mm-hmm. you know, in his school activities.
The sense of relief, the sense of freedom to be able to participate in extracurricular activities after school because you know where you're going to go home, it's just a huge relief.
Stable homes and stable households are a benefit to kids. It helps them stay connected in school and be involved in extracurricular activities and take pride in that. And when they're involved in those type of things, they're less likely to be on the street. Neighborhoods that have stable homes within them make a better community, and that allows for a lower crime rate in that neighborhood.